Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 27, Verse 16. And if a man gives to the Lord part of the field which is his property, then let your value be in relation to the seed which is planted in it. A measure of barley grain will be valued at 50 shekels of silver.